Who wants it
now? Who wants it? There you go, you little heathens.
Eddie, thanks for buying me dinner.
Best buck 49 buffet in town, Clark. Clark, this is all you can eat. We only need one plate.
Oh, yeah, okay.
These rolls.
Well, I had that last time I was here. That's good.
Fresh broccoli. God bless you. Maybe I'll just replace these and carrot.
How about some macaroni? It's good.
It's good, though.
Let's get a little more.
Well, all right.
Some of the spaghetti bolognese here. Lucky you came on Italian night. That stuff will knock your socks off.
This doesn't look like chicken.
Oh, you're right. This isn't chicken. This is chicken. Want some?
Eddie, I think I'll just be over by the saltines.
Oh, okay. Sure. Go ahead and get us a table. Well, have some of the yellow. And don't get cheap on me. This bread pudding is extra runny tonight.
Eddie, when you look at me, what do you see? Time's up, Eddie. I'll tell you what you see. You see a man whose family counted on him to give him the best vacation ever, and I can't do it. I can't do it because... Eddie, you have some on you.
I get it?
Yeah. Eddie, I've gambled away more money than you'll ever understand.
Try me.
$22,600.
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, God!
Eddie!
Oh, my God!
Please.
Clark.
I don't know what I want to tell Ellen. I mean, if I could just get that money back, I could turn it all around.
Clark, you've been so good to Catherine and me through all these years. I hate to see it down like this. I've got some... money stashed away, and it'd be my honor to help you in your time of need.
You mean it?
It's just one little problem.